Waterless.
I'm working on the so-called site-specific art installation. I never went through like really planning for it, but then somehow I got this idea, inspiration from my father. The sculpture itself is like a stage on which I lay the soil that's from Tibet, and then I would have a request the participant or the audience to really walk on it and then just exhibit their feelings and express their feelings, and so that's the project.